Hey guys, welcome. I am actually getting ready to clean my crochet hooks because the soot is all in my crochet hooks. So I'm gonna put you guys here down a bit. These are my crochet hooks. These are the hooks. I don't have many, but they have to be cleaned. I got these the other day from Timu. I clean my hooks because I don't want dirt all over my projects when I do my projects. And I'm just using a like a baby wipe. Clean them off. It is kind of dirty. Some of my hooks have a little discoloration to it because of the yarn I've been using. They will dry because they got holes in the container, so I'm not worried about that. It's weird because I had so many crochet hooks. I gave a lot of them to my sister. And I gave some to my coworkers, so. Alright, guys. That's a little nasty. Crochet hooks are cleaned. I can't wait till I get to use this. This is a 9mm. That's weird because this is a 9mm as well. And look at them. look like two different sizes. Well, guys, this is my crochet hook collection. I love all of them. Now my box is cleaned. I forgot where I got this box from, but I love this box. It's basically because it's got the little compartments to it, and then, as a matter of fact, I got this from Menard. Yep, I got this box from Menards.
Guys, thank you so much for watching my video. And please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys in another one. Bye.